Little Paige is in so much trouble.
Oh, no.
Holly Taylor is here from The Americans, and the show is so great, and I don't think this gives anything away to say last season, you learned the big secret that your parents are these spies and double agents.
Yeah.
So how was it presented to you that ultimately Paige, the character's name, was going to find out? Or?
I mean, on The Americans, nothing is ever really presented to you in too much advance. It's kind of like you get the script and they're like, surprise, like this is happening. So, but for that, I got the script and I read that I was finding out that they were spies. And I was so excited because I've always wanted that to happen. Like, I just want my character to turn into a spy already. But that was like one of the very few scenes that we've actually rehearsed a little bit in advance. Usually just go and get it done. So we rehearsed that scene to make sure we'd get it exactly how we wanted because it's very pivotal for the whole series. But it was just so much fun to shoot, and we're all so excited about it.
And speaking of scenes, I tell you what, I read a write-up just yesterday. This season, as you get sort of more immersed in spy land, there's your mother, Carrie Russell, trains you, in essence. And they talk about how one scene that many say is the standout scene of any show this year at all, which is a very physical scene, which is about fighting.
Yeah, there's a few of those this season where she starts to teach me some self-defense, which I was so excited about. I actually got to like learn outside of it, and now I box regularly because I think it's so fun. But it's been really exciting to do that, and someone brought up a great point that it's really cool to see a TV show where it's the mom teaching the daughter self-defense instead of like the dad teaching the son, or you know, something that you see a lot. So it's a very different perspective, and I'm very excited to portray that.
Are those things choreographed to a degree? You know, like they would say a fight scene is choreographed?
Yeah, it's kind of, me and Carrie are both dancers originally, so it's kind of like learning a dance in a way. So both
does that help to have that kind of training?
I think it definitely helps. They're both able to pick up the choreography, I guess, that it really is. It's kind of like you have to make sure that you're, you know, punching at the right angle so you don't actually like knock someone's eye out,
right.
You know? So you gotta make sure you know what you're doing.
We're gonna look at a clip. This is The Americans. Watch.
Listen, I took some pictures of his diary. I was really careful. I've been thinking about what you said, and I decided I do want you to get him that job offer. I'm not mad at him. He's been really good to me, but he hasn't been good for our family. And since it'll be good for him, too.
All right. Good.
All right, we're talking about Pastor Tim, and if you watch the show, I feel Pastor Tim is in terrible trouble.
A lot of people do. There's a lot of mystery that hides in his crazy wig. So we don't really know what's going to happen to him, but he's lasted a lot longer than people thought he would.
Are you a good secret keeper?
I am. I have to be. I'm the daughter of a spy. Two spies.
And by the way, Variety Magazine, you were just featured in this whole thing about like the coolest young performers and, you know, award season and stuff. This show has gotten, it hasn't gotten the award attention it deserves. It's often nominated.
Thank you.
But this year, do you think that might come?
I mean, I have no idea. I mean, I always hope so. That's a great thing to hear, and I would love that, but you never know. So it's up to all those magical people up there.
There we go. All right, magical people, pay attention. The Americans, so good. Tuesdays at 10 on FX. Holly, really nice to meet you.
Thanks. Yeah.
Thanks,
thank you.